ඔන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම
ඒක ජනාධිපති ක්‍රමය
common candidate maithripala sirisena pledged to abolish the executive presidency within 100 days this government has failed to keep that promise even after 3 years in power they also promised a five-fold policy framework to develop the country they promised to not burden the public with a huge cabinet the government arrests the likes of kasun palisena while the mastermind is still at large the cabinet has also changed 4 times during the last 3 years They're not strong enough to run the government with a clear vision. The cost of living index in February in 2015 was 108.9. In July this year, it has increased to 126.5. Before coming to power, they criticized the loans taken out by the Rajapaksa government. This government does the same and says that they facilitated people to breathe freely. Protest marches by students are cracked down with the use of the police and the army. Trees at the Knuckles range are cut down and the unemployment is not addressed. How can the people breathe freely? They relate fairy tales. The government should resign soon as they fail to keep its promises given to the people.